धर्मो नामे परिचयो परम पराजनो भालो मोति जय धर्म दासे खेति शिवो सुतम ताहा उते ब्रह्मन तीर्थ सूरी व्यास तीर्थ तारो दास लक्ष्मी पोति व्यास दास ताहा उते
First of all, I offer my humble respect for the senses, Lucas Vitor, Gurupad, Nitya Lila, Krishna, Vishnupad, Ashtuta Rasana, Bhakti Vedanta, Sarvam, Krishna Maharaj, Bhakti Rukhan, Sudan, Krishna Maharaj. Simultaneously, I offer my humble respect for the Lord Pranam, Lotus Feet of Mitra Bhutta Vedanta Swami Maharaj and all senior devotees and all Vishnu Vaishnavis and presented all of my respectful guests. So, just I want to speak about उर्वाष्टकम
ओम शांत कौंडिक उर्वाष्टकम
स्लविसना चक्रवर्ती पाद ही कंपोज्ड द 8 वर्सेस ग्लोरीफाई टू गुरु पाद
श्रीला विष्णु चक्रवर्ती पाद कले जो सेजो 8 को सीजी हे गोजो मोबे के श्रीपाई
First he also Sangsara Dava Narunira Lupam Tranaya Karunam Ghana Ghanartam Praktasya Kallana Gunarno Vashropam De Guru Si Charanadu I offer my lotus feet of Guru Pad Padma Who protects the, all the followers with his Karuna
Compassion.
Because Guru's Karuna is as like a rain cloud. When the rain cloud coming, then rain coming from the cloud. Same way, Guru's mercy manifested in the heart of his followers when he looks the at seva vritti to the service to Guru
Pāda.
Because in this material world, all the living entities, they are suffering three folds of maya. So he has given example, if the fire caught in the forest, very quickly the forest completely
burned.
In the same way, Gurudev, he gives mercy to his followers how to deliver from the three folds of maya. Mahaprabhu Kirtan Nitya Gita Vaditya Matan Manusa Rasayana. And Guru Padma always he absorbed in the sweet pastimes of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And absorbed in Nam, Sankirtan and glorification about our previous Acharya. So, Vishana Chakravarti Pad explained, Vaditra Madran Madran Manonsa Rasena Romancha Kampasu Taram Bhagavad. And Gurudev, when he performed bhajan and sadhan, then all the ecstatic mood manifested in his heart.
當靈性導師其實他在做什麼一個專靈性專注的時候所有的心水都會在他的
In the heart of all the living entities and give mercy to him. So, and Gurudev always he also absorbed to worship his transcendental deities. And also wearing the different kinds of cloth. We study Divine Guru Radha and Krishna. And he also himself cleaned the temple and purified the temple with his own hand. So impartially, though don't believe, the Guru's body is transcendental body.
如果合一論見人咧，其實佢哋都唔會相信 Guru 咧，其實係有一個靈性嘅身體。
Because Guru serves to Krishna with his transcendental body。
因為其實 Guru 咧服務依一個 Krishna 咧係用靈性嘅身體。
And Chaturvidha Bhagavat Prasad Sadvarna Tirthan Hari Bhakti Sang。If you offer to Krishna。
如果你咧將嗰啲嘢奉獻俾 Krishna。
Then Guru Pada Padma。
Serve
him in different kinds of Mahaprasad.
就会服务 Krishna 咧，用唔同嘅 prasada.
And when you offer to Krishna, that is called Mahaprasad.
如果你服务俾供奉俾 Krishna 嘅食物，就叫做 Mahaprasad.
And same Mahaprasad when you offer to Guru Pada Padma.That is called Mahaprasad.
如果你將 Mahaprasad 俾你嘅靈性導師，叫做 Mahaprasad.
Understand? Then you offer to Krishna four types of delicious food to Krishna.
咁我哋會將啲好味嘅食物咧，就供奉俾 Krishna.
Then Chaturvidha Sri Bhagavat Prasad. Four types of prasad you offer to Krishna.
我哋有四種咧，會俾 Krishna 食嘅 prasad。
What is the four types? Jabba, Chesa, Lencha, Priya.
Jabba is which prasad? You can also chewing your teeth. That is called Jabba prasad.
Jabba prasad, yes.
Which prasad you chewing with your teeth? That prasad is called Jabba prasad.
Jabba prasad 就可以用牙去咬到嘅。
Just so when you are licking that the prasad.That is called also Chasya Prasad.
第二種 Chasya Prasad 就係奶度、甜度。
Lecho and also taking the licking that the prasad that is called Lecho Prasad.
第三種 Lecho Prasad.
Licking,
yeah? Licking, right?
奶甜嘅。
And Guru Pada is very pleased with you. And Gurudev absorbed to serve his study divine pillar Radha and Krishna.
咁靈性導師咧，其實佢就會好專注服務佢嘅神像 study.
And he also teach his followers how to serve to divine pillar Radha and Krishna.
佢亦都會教導佢門徒點樣服務神聖嘅愛女 Radha Krishna.
Sri Radhika Madhubhut Madhurjulila Gunurupanamnam and always he absorbed.Srimati Radha and Krishna's Madhurjula, sweetness, mood, and form, and his names. And every moment, he also absorbed to serve Divine Guru Radha and Krishna.
佢每一刻咧，其實都會專注喺度服務 Radha Krishna。
Nikunja Juno Ruti Kale Siddhi Jaja Divi Jukla
Bhakti。Even in
Nikunja Van。
咁喺依一個Nikunja Van，亦即係個。
Guru Pada he performed sweet lila。
喺依個服務嘅園林，靈性服務園林，佢都會去服務呢個神聖愛女。
Even all the demigods manifested in the form of human being, and they also then served the lotus feet of Guru Pada.
就算所有嘅半神人咧，佢都会以人类嘅形象咧去服务依一个灵性导师。
And Guru Pada is very expert how divine Guru Radha and Krishna they perform lila.
咁我哋嘅靈性導師其實好知道 Radha Krishna 佢點樣去服務依一個上演依個消時光。
Even those sakis of Srimati Radhika very highest。
就算係咧 Radhika 嘅一啲女朋友係好高階。
But Srimati, but Guru Padma's instruction, very eager to listen others' sukhis.
但係咧，我哋嘅靈性導師咧，其實佢都會好熱衷去聽其他嘅女朋友嘅教導。Satta dhuritena samasta sastre.
Only you think, believe in the direct manifestation of Krishna.
咁我哋會試。 Guru
then that's Krishna gets a support. And all Vedic Puran also glorify about Guru Padma.
So
Gurudev is called Bhagavan.
So
But Krishna is called Vishaya Jati Bhagavan, Gurudev is called Ashraya Jati
Bhagavan. Krishna
So our scriptures explain we serve the divine Kula rather than Krishna. For Asrajati Bhagavan, Guru Padma. So Krishna is called Asraya Bhagavan. And Guru Padma, even all the Sakhis of Srimati Radhika, even Srimati Radhika, she is called the Asraya Jati Bhagavan.
Krishna is Vishaya.
And if you will receive the mercy of Gurudev, then you will attain your perfection. Jasya prasadat bhagavat prasadat. If you receive the mercy of Krishna, then there is no compared to others' activities of bhakti.
如果你能够得到依一个Krishna嘅仁慈咧，你就能够得到福。
Srila Vishwanatha Chakravarti Pad in the last verse of Rupashtra explain. Vishwanatha Chakravarti Pad in the last verse of Rupashtra explain. Always you absorb and meditate the lotus feet of Guru Padma. Srimad Guru Ashtakam Yatad Uchchai. This Guru Ashtakam, 8 verses of Guru
Ashtakam.
If you recite it very loudly, especially in the Brahma Murti. Do you understand what is the Brahma Murti? Before sun rises, 1 hour.
You have to
wake up and glorify Guru Padma.
咁你就會起身咧，就會去歌頌依一個傳遞嘅。
1 hour 35 minutes.
And
you have to and wake up early in the morning and glorify Guru Padma.
35 minutes。咁喺太陽升起35分鐘前，35分鐘咁就要去歌頌依一個靈性導師。
Then, every day, if you glorify the Guru Padma, the Guru Ashtak, then after giving up your body, you will direct appear in Vrindavan Dham.
With your transcendental body,
you can serve to Guru Padma.
用你的超然身體去服務這個傳遞的。
So all our activities, how to give, how to Guru will please with us. In our Shastra also explained, Haru Rushti Guru Trata. If Krishna unhappy with you, then Guru can please with you.
他就經典有說, Krishna, that, Krishna is happy with you,
with you.
And Guru they will happy. Krishna that 開心的話, Guru 都會開心.
And if Krishna, maybe Krishna unhappy with you,
then Krishna can
and pacify to Krishna.
但是呢, Guru 都
will pacify.
Pacify to Krishna, that means
Guru will pacify.
Guru will honor Krishna.
But if Guru unpleased with you, even Krishna not please and help to you.
如果呢, Guru 他是不開心的話, Krishna 都不能幫到你.
Understand? Our scriptures very clearly explain, if Guru pleased with you, then Krishna will be pleased with you.
我們經典就說到, 如果Krishna開心的話, Guru 都會開心.
So saying, Haru Rishti Guru Trata. If Krishna unhappy with you, then Guru can pacify. And if Guru unpleased you, and Krishna cannot help you.
Guru 都會安慰他，但係如果Guru對你嘅服務唔開心嘅話，Krishna都會唔開心。Everybody should.
And to have one point with Guru Padma Sadhu with respect.
So, so you are not doing Hosek, they might choose you her for more or they can accept those.
So, in Guru Vastok, this is Lord Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad very nicely glorified about Guru Vastok.
So, you let the Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad.
If Guru and Krishna staying together, first you pay your obeisances, lotus feet of Guru Padma. Krishna told this way, Patavantu Guru Pujyam Tatashchepa Mamarchana. Krishna very humble he told, if first you worship your lotus feet of Guru, then you can worship my feet.
Without
we can get the mercy from Krishna when we receive the mercy of Guru Pada. So for this regard, all our scriptures. Glorified about Guru
Padma. Yeah.
If Guru and Krishna standing together, you have to pay obeisances to whom? First obeisance is to lotus feet of Guru
Pada.
Guru Pujyam Tatashiva Mamarchanam. Krishna says, first you worship to Guru, then you can worship to me. So for this regard, our Shastra explained, first Guru Puja, worship to Guru, and then second, worship to Vigraha.
So we actually do puja ceremony, we will first do Guru, then we will do Dhammi.
So every day you have to read Guru Vashtakam and absorb the reading of Guru Vashtakam.
So we every day have to read Guru Vashtakam and absorb the reading of Guru Vashtakam.
Good morning. I can leave. Huh? Okay. Because today, you're the what time is the proper
Until then.
Ekadasi.
Something 10:23.
Eh?
Finish 10:23. Finish from
23.
10:23.
Okay.
So
okay.
From
6:16
now.
You can break your.
You can break the
fast. Oh, yes.
I've got to.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, Jagannath Prasad is.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. It's very important.
Yes, very important.
And we want to have both of these courses about the story of Ambarish Maharaj and Dhruvasa.
Srimad Bhagavatam, let's all go to hear the Ambarish Maharaj Gusi.
So explain, Ambarish Maharaj, he broke his fast and taking the food bathing water of Lord Vishnu.
Ambarish Maharaj breaking the fast with the Vishnu.
Because Ambarish Maharaj, he observed and Mahadadasi.
Because Ambarish Maharaj,
So in the next day, early morning, before after sunrise, he have to break the Nirjala Ekadasi.
So the next day, he have to break the Nirjala Ekadasi.
And that time, early in the morning, also Dhruvasa Rishi
came.
And Dhruvasa Rishi told, I am going to take bath in the river, then I will accept your offering.
Dhruvasa Rishi
But Dhruvasa Rishi, he came in delay. But was Ambarish Maharaj thinking, almost the breaking time passed.
Then
he asked all the sadhus and sannyasis. But because Shastra is saying, if sadhu will come, first you feed your sadhu, otherwise sadhu will take your all kinds of pious activities. So this katha Srimad Bhagavatam very nicely explained Ambarish and Dhruvasa katha.
So Srimad Bhagavatam Ambarish Maharaj and Dhruvasa Rishi.
Maybe evening we will discuss about Ambarish and Dhruvasa katha.
Okay. Good. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Shall I cut you to half and give some more to the others?